What is up, guys? I'm the Sensual Beast, and we are back with some more Far Harbor DLC, of course. And there's actually a couple of trappers up here. Yep, there's one, two. I'm pretty sure there's more than that. We actually just came from that island over there. We explored a little bit more, but we didn't really find anything else. We just ran across a couple of super mutants, but they didn't really give us that much trouble. So I didn't really, I didn't record that, but I think other than that, we cleared the island pretty well. Now we're just gonna try and make our way back into Far Harbor to let the doctor know about our success with taking out that big old juicy Myrlid Queen. These guys are already shooting at someone? Who are they shooting at? Who's doing the shooting? Who's doing the shoot? Oh, it sounds like a bear. Oh, definitely sounds like a bear. I'm gonna try and make a way. I think they make their way up through up there, but if I go up there, either they're gonna kill me or the bear's gonna kill me, so we're gonna approach this carefully. Also, I took a drink of bourbon to maximize my weight limit, and Thigh Slapper called me ma'am. She was like, oh, I can't drink with you. Sorry, ma'am, or something like that. I was like, what? Excuse me. I ain't no ma'am. I have a beautiful body, but that doesn't mean I'm a lady. Oh, a bunch of gulpers? Where are the gulpers at? Oh, we got a trapper. Good night. Let's go. Okay, they took out the gulpers. Surprisingly. Alright, nice. That was the last survivor of those guys. No worries. We'll take him out. We'll take care of him. Alright, cool. Let's get the goods. Where's that trapper that I just took out? Oh, she's right here. Or he. Looks like a she from afar. Alright, cool. I think there was another one over here. Oh, here he is. I was gonna say, I saw two. Alright, nice. What else he has? Anything? They have actually... I don't know if it makes any difference, but I guess the farther you go down the map, the trappers seem to have way better armor. Like, a lot of them have heavy armor now. Oh, hello, buddy. Boom! Oh! That just looked like it hurt. Sorry, man. I gotta get that rabbit leg, you know? Oh, no. Don't try to run away now. He's running away while he's dead. That takes skill right there. Uh-oh. Oh!
Did you hear that?
No, but I see it. Oh! Got me on fire. That's rude. Oh, she's on fire too. Oh, hello. Take him out. Come on. I feel like I'm not really hitting him. Oh, get him, get him. Let's go. Nice. That's why I love bringing Thigh Slapper with us, because she just has that crazy laser eye. Whoa. Oh, what the hell? I didn't find this guy in bats. Come on! Yo, I'm not really doing that much damage to these guys. How's 125, 176. That's probably why, because these guys have a lot of health. But we gotta be careful, there's no one behind us, too. There we go, nice. Woo! We caught a disease just now, what do we get? We got insomnia! Great! That's gonna be 10 out of 10. Yeah, we need to get to a bed. We haven't found a clean bed in a while. So we definitely need to find a clean bed. As soon as possible. As soon as I take out this angler, though.
Take them down.
There we go. It was indeed, my friend. It was indeed. Alright. We're getting a lot of goods, though. I'll take that. Thank you, sir. Alright. Let's see which way. Yeah, we're kind of going along the coast here. I don't think I've explored. Well, I've explored most of this left side, but I'm pretty sure there's still some stuff that I haven't seen. You know, so I still kind of want to go through and, you know, slowly find different areas. Even if it's just a bunch of trappers. You know, trappers can have a lot of good supplies on them, so. Oh, speaking of trappers. Oh! That's not a trapper. That's a chilling madam. I gotta be careful with those mofos. Oh! Oh my god, they have nuclear grenades! Uh-oh. Yeah, we are in trouble. We gotta back up. Holy Medusas. I mean, it's not really... I didn't save that long ago, but I don't exactly want to get killed. Okay, I think these guys are fighting somebody else. Either they're shooting at me or Thigh Slapper. Or they're fighting somebody else. Some trappers, maybe? Oh, gunners! What? I didn't know gunners were in here. Okay, I'm down. They actually have a lot of better weaponry than we do. Let's see if they have any, like, crazy armor on them. Oh, hello. What the hell? I can't even see them and they see me. Children of Adam Sealot? Sealot? Zealot? How do you say his name? Oh, get him. Get him, Thigh Slapper. Oh, she's... Get a little fire on her. Whew. We gotta be careful here. Can we get the ashes? Ah, come on, I wanna get the ashes. Oh, here we go. I wanna see if they have any, like, crazy armor on them. Oh, they have a helmet? I'll take that. Heavy... I see they don't have, I thought they were gonna have like the power armor stuff, but they only have combat armor, which is actually good, but I can't pick it up right now. Because we're gonna be overcumbered.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
We are not. I hear another one. Oh, there she is. We gotta be careful with that Children of Adam over there. Oh no! Hiya! Oh, come on. She barely missed her. Yeah, let's go. Alright, we still got this other guy over here. You want my buns? I will shave your buns. Let's go. Woo! Nice. Alright, let's go fix it. Let's go fix Sensual Beast. Sensual Beast. Thigh Slapper. No problem. Just stay alive, my friend. Don't go down on me. Don't go down on me. That sounds dirty. I mean, don't die on me. Don't go down on me either. I feel like the robot relationship. Let's just keep this relationship, professional. We homies, you know? Alright. It's just heavy armor. See, I want to take this combat armor, but. We don't really need it right now. And plus, these guys are pretty abundant back in the Commonwealth, so we can always find the stuff back there if we, you know, if we need it. But I'm surprised we found... That's the first time I've seen... Oh, haven't we been around here before? Yeah, we have. Wow. Okay. I guess these guys came around here or just ended up fighting each other along the way or something. Because we definitely cleared this area already. Let me get those caps, that carrot, cooking oil, and the gamma rounds. Oh, he's got some funky... Oh, you know what? I just remembered. I think there's some kind of, like, paint. Some, like, face paint you can get, too. But I don't know... I don't even know if there's, like, a... I wonder if there's... Who can give you face paint in this game? A doctor, maybe? I don't know. We haven't found a hairstylist or anything like that around here, so... I don't know. I'm gonna try to sleep as much as I can, see if I can get rid of some of this, not insomnia, I don't think I can get rid of the insomnia like that, but I think I'm still tired. Yeah. Damn it. Alright, well, I guess we gotta take... Let's take that rat stack. The rat stack. Let's take some rat stack. Grilled rat stack. Oh, you know what? Let's take the antibiotics while we're on it. Antibiotics, grilled rat stack, which you're kind of running low on. There we go, properly fed. Oh, does it not give you... Let me see, does it give you the... Oh, it doesn't. Oh, wow, I didn't know that. So, when you're hungry and you eat it, it doesn't give you the effect, it just gives you the food. Wow, that's a ripoff. Now we gotta take another one. Damn it. Well, had I known that, I wouldn't have taken it. Damn it. Oh well. We still have quite a bit of home back at home. At least 10 more, so We should be good, and we'll probably find a couple more rat sex along the way here. Alright, so we're not too far. In fact, we can probably start sprinting there. Well, we can, because then this grilled rat sack is gonna run out and we're not gonna be able to sprint. Alright, so yeah, I think once we get to Far Harbor, we'll tell this guy about our mission and how we. Oh, yeah, rat sack, hello. Hello, my rat sack. Thank you. Any more around here? I was hoping I'd find some around here. I remember finding that that crazy looking one a couple episodes ago. I guess a couple more, like 6 or 7 episodes ago, but yeah. All right. Let's keep going here. Yeah, so let's see. We are kind of far. I don't know. I kind of want to go through like here, see if I find anything new. So I guess we'll just keep moving, and if we find anything new, I'll let you guys know. All right, let's keep going here. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just a car. I thought it was some kind of like sign or something. It's just a car on top of a tree. I don't think I've been through here though. I'm pretty sure I've been to that red rocket. Technical documents, folder, fancy hairbrush. Alright. Oh, here's the. Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember this place. There's that house with the bear, right? I mean, it's not there anymore because I killed it, but it was here. Or was it? I don't know. I don't remember a fence being around the house. No, this is a different area. Ooh, some purified water. I'll take that. Although this does seem familiar. Yeah. Huh, that's weird. Maybe I missed that purified water. That is awesome. Let's go. You know what? Will we do another 5 hours? Just to make sure that we're good for at least the next, you know, 24 hours. Alright, nice. Perfect. Alright, so if we go. No, not through there. Through here. We should be able to find some new stuff, I guess.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
Good. If you do, I'll just repair you, my friend. I got your back. I got you. I got you. Oh, hello. Pharaohs. Oh, whoa. Wow, that motherfucker charged fast. Oh, there's a bunch of them. This guy's doing some kind of weird dance. Look at him. Alright. Yes, let's go. Oh, nice. Got him. Let's go. Nice. Yeah, oh, this guy's face got wrecked by her laser.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
I will, my friend. I will. Oh, there's two of them over here. Coffee cup. Alright. Alright, so yeah, we're definitely getting closer to Far Harbor here. Should be just up the road here. Yep. Alright, nice. So we are here, finally. It really didn't take that long if you sprint, but those pharaohs definitely came out of nowhere. I think I actually cleared that area, but I guess they respawned there. Oh god. Don't crash. Or freeze. Alright, thank you. Jeez. That's been happening a lot lately. Usually when I come around to this area, seems to like start freezing and stuff like that. Alright. Doctor, you got the people of Far Harbor? I'm here to let you know. I'm about. So there's that guy that was just chilling, waiting for me to die. Fortunately, I didn't.
Everyone, times are hard. But this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm. But this one is special. This one did the captain's dance.
Hey,
I saw it.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us.
Woohoo!
Mainlander.
If these knuckleheads don't trust you now, well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative now. Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
Oh, perfect. Nice. Details and more. Done enough for you, homie. Get off my buns. You need anything else?
Have any leads on a paying gig?
What? Oh, why yes. Mitch, he owns the Last Plank. I think his family is in a spot of trouble.
Oh,
I heard
okay.
Some of the dregs at the end of the dock were looking for help too. Take this. And if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party after all.
Hey. Ooh, hello. Yeah, Captain's hat. At least I got a Captain's hat about it. Increase wearer's movement speed by 10%. Interesting. I like it. Thank you, Senorita. I appreciate it. Nice. Oh, we're so close to
Here's
ranking
to
up. Thank you.
Dance. Wow.
Yeah, I know. I got the moves, man. You should have seen my buns. They were shaking. They're just like twerking all over the place. Ooh, help small. Oh, yeah. Nice. We can finally help small Bertha.
Captain's
awesome.
Dance.
Wow.
Yeah, I know, girl. I know you're looking at these buns. Oh, yeah. Let me shake in front of you.
Here's to you.
Thanks, buddy.
Bring it on, Island.
Yeah.
You can take it. I saw the whole thing.
Chest pump.
The queen. Shit.
Yeah, well.
For a shipment. All your medical information.
Oh, Brooks is just trying to sell me stuff while my party's going on. That's rude. Alright, so I think I'm, you know, actually, I think I want to help out, let's help out Mitch first.
Keep it down. Some of us are trying to fish here.
Why do you have a UK accent? What the deuce? You're from Far Harbor.
Thing.
Come on.
The queen. Shit.
Alright, calm down, man. Alright, let's go help out Mitch. I like Mitch. Mitch is a homie. He's a homie. G homie. Homie G. Homie C. Homie D. Homie E. I'm just gonna keep saying homie with every letter of the alphabet. Alright, nice.
Anything likes you. Here, kitty.
Oh, yeah. That pussy definitely likes me.
Meow.
Alright, what's up, Mitch? What do you
Everyone,
help with?
Everyone, make way.
Did you really kill the queen? The mariner said you did.
Don't pass
then straight.
Him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like.
Hey.
I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
Yeah. Problem with Avery, refused to drink, awfully friendly. Yeah, what's wrong with Avery, man? You and her, you know, had a little sensual time and she didn't like it.
What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell.
Oh.
Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago. And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing, she doesn't do good. Or heart being in the right place, but why change what ain't broke?
I wouldn't say it's not broken, my friend. I mean, it's a little bit broken. Alright, well, thanks for the drink.
Ooh, thanks.
Least I can do.
Mitch, I mean, since he did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud, but we're worried about Uncle Ken.
Uncle Ken? Clark Ken? Superman's in this DLC? What? Don't want to intrude. What's wrong? Pry's going to kill you. Yeah, I say that's probably true. What's wrong?
What's wrong with his uncle?
Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers, so he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin.
Right.
Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
For sure, yeah. Hey, if you're paying, I'm doing it. What if he doesn't come? No promises. Let's see about that reward.
The island's dangerous. My services won't come cheap.
If you look into it, I can throw some supplies in to help in the fog. The plank ain't exactly flush with caps.
Well, I mean, if you keep giving out free drinks, it ain't. All right.
What if he won't come back?
Well, then at least check up on him, right? I'll pay the same regardless.
Alright. I'm down.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. Look out, he loves his traps.
Oh god. Oh man. The moment he said traps, I was like, this is gonna be a fun side quest. Map, ooh. Nice, you give me 3 sim packs? Alright, I'll take it.
Thanks,
ooh, some right away. Yeah, no problem, my lady. When
I
come back, I
want
to help you.
Unless I'm roaring drunk.
Alright, hey. Whatever tickles your fancy, man. Alright, let's go talk to small Bertha here. And see what's going on with her. I guess she's probably going to ask her something about her mommy or something. But, hey, look. Mr. Poppy is here.
I have to talk to you.
Yes? What's up, homie?
Mm-hmm.
Tony's just like, what's up?
Mister, I have to talk to you. I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire you.
14 and a half? Where'd you get the half from? Blow her off. I'll help for free. What's the job?
A whole 14 caps. And a half. I'm already planning my retirement.
I know it's nothing. But it's all I got. Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
Alright, I like it. How do you know that? You surprised me. Yeah, that's true. I don't know if you guys remember this. This is, I think, maybe episode 3 or 4. She threatened this random guy to give, I think, shoes or something back. Otherwise, she was going to, like, stab him to death in her sleep, so.
You sure are quiet.
You sure are noisy. Just kidding. You better not be, or not better be a prank. You're remarkable. How do you know that?
How do you know all of this?
My father was a mechanic. A good one.
Huh.
Before the fog took him.
Oh. Alright.
That's a surprisingly grown-up request.
The fog's out to kill us all. Kids included. I know the money's a joke. But if my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you. And owe you big. Please. Help.
Alright, my homie. I got you. No worries. Oh! Oh, I was gonna say, you know, I was actually thinking that. I was like, wait a second, I think I've secured something like this. I guess I already have. Perfect. You know what? There we go. It pays off to, just go around, you know, and explore the area and just clear random areas. Alright, well, let's talk to her and tell her that we already did it.
Got nowhere else to go.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain.
Yeah.
People keep leaving the island. But now that there's land to call their own, they'll come back. My friends have already sent word. We're going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
Let's hope so, small Bertha. You and your shank. I feel like we're going to.
Mariner says the island's alive, and it's got it in for us.
You need a hairbrush, lady. All right.
My leg's got nothing on the floor. Don't say I didn't want you.
Let's follow small Bertha here and talk to Captain Emery, I think, right?
Knock him back. The bait shop.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Where's she going? Oh, here we go. What's going on? Get some water system, some food. What's going on? Are we just standing around like...
Did you really do the captain's dance?
Oh, yes. I did, indeed. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Of the jury?
Hey, you, Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
I did, yes. Oh, here we go. Why do we need Captain? The mill's safe. Listen to Bertha.
Why are we even talking to the Captain about this?
She's got things we need. We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land, something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you, Avery. We give folks some condensers, materials, and a chance to build defenses. And we'll survive, all right. And thrive, even.
Nice. I like how you think, my friend. Could this work? Small price for a chance. Honestly dangerous. I'm down. What is a small price for a chance? Let's say.
For the price of a few condensers, you give people real hope. Sounds like a good deal to me.
And even if they don't make it, they go out with their heads held high.
That's right.
Give them the fall condensers, Avery.
Well, I won't stop you, but until we deal with the children of Adam, settling the island again, it could blow up in your face.
That
Come,
is true.
Bertha.
You might want to check up on Echo Lake. Bertha's friends would no doubt welcome you. And take this. You never cease to amaze.
Thanks, buddy. What do you give me?
Food in front, dock and back. The bait shop.
Yeah, push so back the fog.
Fine hand cans.
Ah, what? How many cans do you give me? I can't see because the freaking thing is there. All right, nice. What happened to this guy? He said he had a gun.
And the one who still lives.
Andre.
He's dead. With no last goodbye.
All right. Never mind. That was a little depressing.
Looking for a bargain?
Psst. No. All right. Where's what happened to Bertha?
All your medical and food needs.
Bertha.
All of us in the dregs owe you.
No problem.
Captain.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
I think so, yes. Alright, so that was a pretty quick talk there, I guess. Let's see what else we got going on then. Search for Uncle Ken, help Mitch. What else we got? I guess we can go back to the here it is. Yeah, so Echo Lumber. So now we can actually take that area and use it as a settlement, which is really good actually. We might have to set up there for sure, because it's kind of close. It's not really close to everything else, but it's a little bit more central, you know? I mean, it's a little bit closer at least to the center of the map. So that'd be good. Let's go do the Mitch mission. Mitch mission. That's kind of a weird thing to say. Let's see, hold out. Search for Uncle Ken. Where's that? Oh, it's just up here. I'm pretty sure I discovered this area, didn't we? I guess not. Alright. Well, before we go up there, let's go back to Old Fellow's cabin. And what's it called? And put some of this stuff away, and then we'll make our way over there. That way we have, you know, space to collect anything along the way. And, you know, we don't have to be worrying about carry weight this whole time. Oh, is this what he gave? Oh, the cat. Oh, hello. Nice, I didn't even see this. He did give me something else. What else did he give me? We have the captain's hat. No, actually, let's use this to get really quickly to the... Let's see how fast it takes us there. What else did he give us? Whiskey.
We may want to move.
Yeah, we are. That's why we're moving fast with this captain's hat. It's actually pretty good. I mean, it's not like a lot faster, but you can definitely tell the difference. I'll definitely take any kind of, you know, speed boost that I can get, though. Alright, so let's go put some of this stuff away, and then we should be Gucci to head out again. Alright, so let's cook up all the stuff that we have on us. Think so, fellow. I don't think we really have that much. Ooh, actually, yes, rat stack. We need all the rats that we can use, or we can get. Marlar Queen Steak, sure. Some more rat chunks. Oh my god, look at an angler, dude. We got angler for days.
Damn.
Let's go.
Much.
Ooh, dude, we have so much meat on us. We got a lot of meat, is what the ladies say. Alright, nice. So, what else can we make? Can we make anything else? No. Alright, cool. Well, is Thigh Slapper with us? Thigh Slapper. Oh, there she is. Alright.
Heads up.
Looking to lighten your load.
Hui. Alright, let's get all this stuff, put it away, and then we should be good. Calm down, bro. Don't choke. Alrighty, so we clear out our inventory. Now we should be good to go look for Mitch's uncle, which should be just up here. I think it's in this weird location. This National Park Visitor Center. Oh, this is what I found. The National Headquarters, not the Visitor Center. Okay, I got you. Alright, so let's get a quick perk point here. I did say I wanted to... Did I already invest it in... Oh, I did. Solar power. Okay. Sunlight regenerates your lost health. You know, that wouldn't be a bad idea. What else can I spend it on, though? Feeling lucky. You know, I kind of want to get this, but I have to invest in luck first. Which I don't know that I want to do just yet. I mean, I don't really need it that bad. Scrapper. Ooh, you know what? That wouldn't be a bad idea. Scrapper. You know what? Let's go for Mysterious Stranger. That could definitely help. Especially when we're in some, like, crazy situations like we've been in a couple episodes ago. It'll definitely help for that. Alright, so Thigh Slapper is right on us, which is good. That way she doesn't get, like, glitch behind us or stay behind us and then glitch and we can never see her again or find her again. Alright, so this thing should be just up the road here. It's so weird, like, when I was in between episodes, I usually kind of, like, basically just make my way back to base and kind of, like, reorganize my inventory and all kind of stuff. And I usually turn on the radio, which is something that I haven't done in a long time, because usually, especially with Far Harbor, I haven't really been playing, like, too much outside of the episodes you guys have seen, so, mainly because I kind of want to keep it, you know, to where you guys kind of experience, you know, the DLC with me. So, that way, you know, I can kind of, like, if I find something different or something new, I can kind of show it to you guys. But, that's mainly what I haven't been playing, you know, outside of me recording. So I really haven't turned on the radio in a while, but it's so good to just kind of roam around with the radio on. It just makes it like, it's such a, you know, different experience to a degree, but I love it. What the hell? There's Nuka-Cola in a Vim machine? That's a sin right there. That is a sin. That should not be a thing. Oh, there's mines in here. Oh yeah, that's right. He told me that he likes his traps. Yeah. Hopefully we won't run into any bear traps. Oh, there's already two mines there. I remember running through or past this area, but we never really explored it. Oh, a couple of trappers here. Hello. What do they have? Anything? Anything good? Not really. Now let's get all these. Oh, watch out. Oh, they already took out the bear trap. What was the other... Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, I know there's another mine here. What is that? Tactical what? Tactical double, or tactical heavy double barrel? Alright, I'll take it. Why not? Alright, so this guy should be just up the hill here. Oh god, ripped the dream from his face. Oh, hello Uncle Ken. He's just right here. He didn't have that many traps. I thought he was gonna have like... If you guys remember, if you guys have seen that, like, what's that, like, it's a parking lot. The parking lot back in the Commonwealth that has all the crazy traps. I thought it was gonna be something like that. At least that's what I was expecting. Alright, let's talk to Uncle Ken here. Uncle Ken, homie G-Dog. Talk to me, homie. What's going on? Put that corn away. Put that cornholy away.
Go away! See? See those corpses? They're from me! Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
Is this his uncle or his dad? He sounds just like Mitch. What the deuce? You killed them all, you're crazy.
You killed them all? By yourself?
What? Just because I'm an old man, you don't think I can protect myself? Wrong!
Mitch is worried, you're crazy.
Take it easy, Uncle Ken. Mitch sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you?
Damn straight.
He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here.
Mm-hmm.
Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
What? Who's coming? What? Yeah, what's coming?
What? What's coming?
Who knows this time? I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
What the hell? You get okay. All right. What do we got? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna put a bunch of turrets down. Uh oh. Okay. Defenses. Come on. They're not even loading in.
No more hiding for you.
Whoa. Can I put this down? Oh, there we go. Who? Get him, Thug Slapper. Oh, we got a couple on this side. Am I even hitting this guy? There we go. There we go. Get him, get him.
I see it.
Oh, we got another MILF over here. Oh, hello. Get it. Put those grenades back in your pants, sir. Oh. Oh, rip. Come on, headshot. Let's go. Oh, leave Uncle Mitch alone. Oh. Let's go. Dude, freaking trappers all over the place, man. Uncle Ken, you a Gucci man? Oh, they're up there. Where are they at? Oh, I think they're behind the building. Oh, hello. Alright, you won't cooperate? I'm just gonna spank you then. Let's go. Nice. Alright, that was quite an attack. I like it. Alright, what's going on then, Uncle Ken? What are we gonna do?
Not bad. Mitch was a good boy to send you. But still, time to go. Goodbye, goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
I didn't attract nobody, homie. Why stay here? You're gonna die.
Why would you possibly stay here? It's dangerous.
Yeah.
My family's lived here for 7 generations. I will not disrespect their memory. Now go.
I don't think so, buddy. You come with me. I'm gonna convince you. I'm just gonna turn my light on. Because I can barely see your face. You're not exactly pretty, but at least we can see your face.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle like a beggar in Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
Don't be a stubborn old man, homie. Unless you want me to spank you, alright? My hand's dry right now. I'll do it. It's a funeral. What about Mitch? I'm taking you back. Consider a vacation. You know what? That sounds good.
Just consider this a vacation. You'll come back later. When it's safe.
You are so persistent. Fine. You happy? You've chased me from my home. I'll pack my things.
That's right. Get to it, little man, before I give you that little spanking. Alright, well, let's look around and see what this guy has to offer, at least. We used up bullets, you know? I should be getting compensation for that, at least. Ooh, hello? Well, we can't even grab that. Alright. Got a bunch of... Oh, yes! Oh my god, good thing. Look at that, dude. Thigh Slapper just coming in for the win. I didn't see that. Nice.
Excellent.
What do we got? You've unlocked sludge based recipes at the chemistry station. Oh, nice. What is that? That's pretty cool. I want to check that out. You've collected an issue of Alanis Lerner's Almanac.
Doing a bit of light reading to pass the time?
Oui. Alright, nice. Dude, that stuff just came in big with that knocking of the almanac there. All right. This guy doesn't exactly have that many things around here. Just a bunch of old computers and that's basically it, really. Let's go check upstairs, see what he had up there. He had a bed, which I'll definitely sleep on really quick, just to make sure we save. All right. Get the liquor. Yeah, I can see where he got the bartender, the want to be a bartender from his uncle. I wonder what happened to the rest of his family, though. I mean, like I said, his uncle was, it sounds more like his dad. Like, he sounds just like Mitch. It's kind of creepy. I wonder... I mean, look, I'm not saying nothing, but maybe he wasn't the uncle, you know? Maybe he was the dad? Secretly, you know? Mitch's mom's never told him. Mama Mitch never told Mitch that uncle was actually the real dad. You're the father. Oh, man. What's that show? Is it Jerry or something like that? But he's like, you're the father. Oh, man. Alright, we got a couple of good stuff here. We'll take all that. Thank you. So, can we use this area as a... can we build here now? Oh, we can! Oh, nice! Oh, that's awesome! Nice, nice, nice! You know what? We might actually use this area. It might not be that bad. I don't know how far it extends, though, but I guess we'll definitely come back and check it out. Man, this stuff is so heavy. Okay. What else these guys got? Ooh, nice. Hunting rifle. Alright. What else we got? Alright. Oh, we got a husky or dusky yowie over there. Husky, dusky. What's the difference? Oh, what's this? Oh. These are like those things when you go in a park and they tell you like how far you are, how high you are. Not like how high, like, you know, the green stuff high, but I mean like how, like, altitude-wise. Oh, man. I don't think you need a stick to tell you how high you are. You know how high you are. Alright. So, let's go check out this dusky yowie over here before we head back to Far Harbor. He's taking a nappy. But we might have to serve his nappy. Kawabunga! Oh my god. That kind of got him a little bit, but... Uh-oh, not enough. Oh, hello. You know what? Let's go for the legs. Come on! Yo, he's still running. Oh, woohoo! Nice, teamwork. This will make the dream work. Nice. What does it say? Government property, no trespassing. Wow, what's over here? Whoa! What the? Calm down, Thigh Slapper. You're way too excited, homie. Alright, jeez. Ooh, there's a lot of cram. I'll take that. Oh, some beer. Nice. Sleeping bag so we can save. Perfecto. Alright, nice. So now we just have to get back to Mitch and let him know that Uncle Mitch is coming back home. Jesus. They sound so alike, it's so weird. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're you know, voiced by the same person. That's probably why, but they really didn't, you know, try hard to make it, you know, to make them sound any different. They really wanted to go for that relative sound.
Bless you, Gramp.
How's he talking in sleep?
But now, while you can.
What? He's sleeping and he's just randomly talking to me. What the hell? Jesus. Oh my. It's a really clear day. Wow. I think this is the clearest I've ever seen in Far Harbor. Holy cow. This looks so nice. Look at the sky. It's so blue. Wow. Alright. Anyways, guys. I did go ahead and clear out my inventory. And now, we've got to go talk to Mitch and let him know what's going on. I'm down to get some more missions from these guys. But I don't know if they'll give me any more after this. But hey, I'm down with some more missions, you know? Clear some more settlements, that kind of stuff. I'm down. Alright.
My boy! He actually did it. There's what? Chase me from my home? We should dump him in the harbor.
What? What do you mean? Job's done, you're paying.
You're really not grateful? You get to see your boy again.
Ah, it is good to see family again. Never visits all right.
He's just down the road.
Mitch is at a loss for words.
Hush now. I owe you one.
Oh, 610 caps. I'll take it.
Everyone moaning about the fog. This fog is nothing. Much worse when I was young.
Yeah, that was probably like 200 years ago, right? All right, nice. I couldn't even tell who was talking there. I thought he was like, Ken was talking, and it was this guy. They sound so much alike. All right, nice. So I got the recipe for a drink, which is really good. And then I guess I haven't checked out that Slurpee thing that we got from the Almanac, so we have to check that out too.
Pip-Boy? I've heard about those.
Indeed it is. Very beautiful, very tasty. Alright, now let's go talk to Captain Avery. Where you be at, girl?
It's hard to believe before you came here, all hope seemed lost. But now we've taken back homesteads. People are finally coming together. And all of it, it's all because of you.
Hey, that's just what I do, you know? I'm a sensual beast. I spread the sensuality across the Commonwealth and the Bar Harbor area. Money was good. It was good, actually. I'm not gonna lie. You're welcome. Be modest.
Well, you're welcome.
My people are so mired with their own concerns, I don't think they even realize that you saved us. All of us. Anything I give you or do for you, it just isn't enough. But take this.
Ooh.
And thank you.
What is it? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Hello. Rescue diver suit. Water gains the ability to breathe underwater and protection from radiation. Ooh, 250. Oh, the weight is really good, actually. 8 weights for this? Not bad. I mean, the protection isn't that good, but I'll take it. Thank you. Changing the tide. Perfect. So I guess this is going to be all the side quests in Far Harbor? I guess it is. Alright, up until these guys go to war with somebody. With somebody else. Alright, let's try this on. Oh, it's a whole thing too.
You need it?
Oh.
Main shop's got it.
Yeah. Alright, well. I like it. I look pretty badass. Look at this thing. This reminds me of, what's it called? I think it was in SpongeBob where that diver guy tries and like takes him away. And I think it's a SpongeBob movie, I believe. That's what it mainly reminds me of. This looks pretty badass though. Although the protection is not a lot. Let's see how much we have right now. Yeah, 65 and 25. Yes, I mean, it's not a lot, but for radiation, it's really good. Other than that though, it's not that good though. But we might actually wear it for a while. The only thing I'm worried about though is wearing this and then getting completely wrecked by enemies. So that's the only thing I'm kind of worried about, but I don't know. Let's see. So I guess, let's see, what else do we have? So the only thing we have right now going on is the main story. So I think what we're going to do, guys, is I think next episode, we're actually going to go back to the Commonwealth. So we're going to go back to the Commonwealth. We'll probably go talk to the railroad and see what the whole thing with telling them about the citizens in this area is. I don't know if anything's going to happen, really, because last time we told them, they were just like, oh, keep an eye up there. But nothing else really happened, so I don't know if anything's going to happen. But we'll definitely go tell them about this place. And then we'll go get Nick and bring him along with us to the good old land of Far Harbor. So that will definitely be fun because we're going to be heading into the main story next episode. And I think he's going to have a couple of interesting lines to go with the main story with Dima and all this whole like synth thing. So hopefully we'll have some, you know, interesting storylines to go through once Nick gets here. All right, so before we head out, I want to show you guys really quick this fire belly thing. What is this? Do more damage gradually increases at low health. Huh. thought it was a drink. I think it was a it was a syringe. Wow. That looks painful. Look at that needle. That is a thin needle. Alright, let's make a couple, I guess. Oh, we only have one. Oh, we need that black blood leaf. We don't really have that many of them. Alright, well, at least I'll take one. I think that's it, right? That's the only new thing that we have. I think we also have some kind of, like, gold burst stuff, or some kind of, like, slushy, whatever. Let's go check that out. I think it's in the Kim station.
City. And the girls are so pretty. I first set my
Longfellow. Alright, so let's check this out. Cutting fluids, contrast, bear traps. Oh, here we go, sludge. So, agile sludge pack. Action point regeneration increases with your current radiation level for 12 minutes. Huh. Interesting. Damage resistance increases with your current radiation level for 12 minutes. 150 rad resistance and 75 plus max health for 12 minutes. Well, that's not bad. What about this? Strength increases with your current radiation level for 12 minutes.
Settle down someday.
So is that radiation level like the radiation that we're getting from like the environment, or is that like the protection radiation that we have on us? Like this suit has 235, so it increases with that. I'm not really sure. Huh. Alright, interesting. Very cool. Very, very cool. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy, make sure to go ahead and spang the like button. Leave your comments below. Check out more Fallout 4 videos in the Fallout 4 playlist and more videos on the channel. All the links to those things will be in the description at the end of the video and also in the little eye icon for your mobile users. Have a tasty, delicious, and look very sensual day. Just like me. Look how sensual I look. I look delicious.